Hey guys, here's a quick guide on how I got first place in the current boss event. This was by far the easiest strategy for a boss in a very long time, and if you follow this, the only thing you have to keep an eye on is when to collect your banks. If you have any questions, please use the comments or ask on my Discord server.